Okay, so I am going to personalize golf balls, and what I did was just made a template of like the size of a golf ball, and just duplicated it and did the image that I want, and this would be like front and then back, and that's it. So I'm gonna go ahead and print it out, and this is my first time, so we'll see what this looks like.